God, so many enemies.
I'll handle this myself.
I feel like I should be getting kind of close, though.
I'm at the top of my game. Here I come. Let us proceed. At your service.
Oh yeah, you can level up now. Oh, it's attack, but still ugly.
Right. I'll handle this.
For the first time, please get a crit. God, you have not. Saber, what the hell is wrong with you, man? This isn't you at all.
My apologies.
See what Selica just did right here? That's something you would do.
It's over. Quite the inspiration.
Do that from now on.
I can handle this.
Ready anytime.
Excalibur. Grand Volley, I think, was a smart idea with this magic ring because it's so helpful hitting things.
Feel myself getting stronger lately.
You got attack, you got defense. That is strong. Good.
I did pretty good, right?
Yeah. That's my response. Yeah. Looks pretty grand over here. Makes me wonder if, Oh, there is, another boss enemy, it looks like. Dude, look at this ham! I'm taking the ham. Dragons too. My god, these fights. This fight in particular. You know what? I'm gonna risk it. Katria, you've been... I'd say you've been solid. Take on that dragon by yourself.
I'll handle this myself.
I hope. And here's the thing, I think those guys are gonna attack. Wow, that guy is such a long range. Man, look at this range. This range is ridiculous.
Let us proceed.
Okay, these guys just have powerful weapons, so you know what, I'll just...
Ready anytime.
Get you guys back.
Leave them to me.
Leave it to me.
All right, I'll handle this.
I'm ready to roll.
Oh my god, this frickin' battle. These frickin' battles. Yes.
You can't beat me. Too slow. I have to survive.
Okay, good start. Oh my god. How can I control this? Oh my god, and these all have anti-flyers. Oh my god. I did not do this properly. Okay. You have Seraphim. Can't finish this though. You can't finish this either. I could try and expel. You are right, Pixel. The dragon. That's something. Honestly, these are the guys I was more worried about, though. Anything.
I'm up for anything.
Focus on him. Big mistake.
I must complete my mission.
And says screw. I don't know how much these guys do. I mean, I guess they don't do a whole lot, but like, still. Plus, I need to get rid of these assholes.
Ready and
too.
Waiting.
How does he... I guess he had 52 HP. God, these guys are gonna hurt though. Oh my god, I already failed this. Maybe I didn't. What needs to happen is Saber needs to finally get a damn crit already.
You got a lot to learn.
Some crits. Is not gonna happen. But I mean, the 11 turn wheels are pretty much like whatever. Like, I mean, I'm gonna have the same situation no matter what. The double miss, because screw me. Screw you. Oh man, this is working out. Oh my god, did I actually survive this turn? Fine, whatever, I'll take it. I mean,
you don't play around, huh?
Take it, I guess. Oh, but of course he's in a freaking... This Celica route has been absolutely terrible. It's been awful.
I wish they all went this smooth.
What is freaking itching me down there? Freaking feels like there's bugs always like crawling on my leg, but there's like no bugs here, so. I Uh-oh. Look at that guy. Let's observe him in his natural habitat. Oh, we'll kill him. Oh, come on! Oh, this is so painful. And none of these are terrors. If anything, I need to kill this guy immediately because reasons. Well, no matter what, I mean. No matter what, we should focus on these guys first.
Ready anytime.
That's a terrible idea. Saber. Why don't you crit anymore? Oh my god, that's probably the most frustrating thing, is that he just doesn't crit anymore. Everyone else doesn't have a problem, it's just him. The fact that you took damage basically for that attack you shouldn't have taken damage for. Get rid of you. Okay, this battle was a lot easier. But this is also not a guardian boss either, so there's probably worse ones.
At your service. Leave them to me.
You know, you did that on purpose, but you know what? I actually could have died right there. I could have, like, legitimately lost Falbar right there. And couldn't have done anything about it either. Thank God that didn't happen. Please just hit.
How's that? Great, right?
You probably want to heal that soon.
Yeah, but the only problem is I can't really afford to heal at the moment. Especially with these guys.
It's over.
Oh wow, I didn't get the finish on that. Hold on before I do anything. Yeah, that's a better target. At least I thought it was a better target before I missed.
Still in this.
Oh. Oh, thank you, Alcade the Fury. Or Alcade the Fury. Let's see. Crap, this was not smart. Maybe it is, because I think I can kill you. Not really. Try it anyway. Oh, that miss is just... Whenever I get that miss, I just get so angry because it's like I shouldn't have missed that. This guy's a silver lance. Yeah, that's not smart. I shouldn't do that. Oh, let's do this one. Yeah, that makes more sense.
Locke has abandoned you.
Okay, so you're safe. Oh, my god. Here's the problem though, I can get you here, okay. I think I'm good, because yeah, no matter what, they can't get doubled.
You're the best.
Okay. They can get hurt a whole bunch, but they couldn't get doubled. Hold on, I gotta show this off. From this guy's portrait sprite on the bottom screen, I get such a papyrus vibe from it. I mean, I know it's not, like, papyrus at all, but, like, I don't know. Just, like, that really happy smile. And I don't know. Just something about it, you know? Just something about it. That wasn't a crit. Hey, soccer, W5. Or soccer, I guess.
Seems lady luck.
Well, you got luck for your level up, so that's kind of true.
That was pretty scary.
Wow, thanks, Silver. Thanks for just making me look like an idiot, man. I got kind of a vibe from it. I know he didn't look like him. Honestly, it's been pretty rough tonight. I mean, I get that I'm at a hard part of the game and close to the end, but my god, this has been really, really bad. I should honestly just take solace in the fact that, you know, I am at this point, so...
Identify yourself.
Thank god. Okay, this isn't too bad. Because I pretty much dealt with this earlier, it's the fact that they had a second Kirby, and that's what really got to me.
I'll handle this myself.
Nice, I can destroy him, dude. Focus on this guy for now. Crit.
Get lost. Come and try me.
Leon, this is why I like you.
Did I get stronger again?
Level up's pretty good too. Skill and defense.
Look at you.
Yeah, look at you. Saber!
Let us proceed.
Hold on.
I'm at the top of my game.
I want to go for this. Yeah. Saber! Actually, no. No, you just go for him. I was gonna use you to attack the boss, but like I have no faith in you, so. Oh, there's your crit when you don't even need it.
That was an easy one.
I don't know, Louis. Again, this is blind, so like I don't even remember what the guiding one had, to be honest. So kind of in the dark on this one. Maybe Leon's just good at killing?
Go get patched up.
Yeah, probably. Let's do this. Attack.
I fight to protect what is dear.
God, I feel like Mae's gained so many level ups here. Which is probably true, she probably has gained a buttload of them. There we go. Yay, those guys are taken care of.
Seen us through safely.
Now, let's fight the next ones. Yay! God, no! You know what? Damn it! Well, this isn't too bad. Could be worse.
Let us proceed.
Leave it to me.
They didn't vanish or warp. That surprises me.
I'm at the top of my game.
Yeah, you are. You've been doing pretty good, man.
Now I'm mad.
Yes.
I can handle this.
Let me take care of this us. Come on, Ask, be the best. You are the best. You are such the best right now. Saber, do me a favor. You didn't do me that favor.
I'll handle this myself.
See, even Leon did
quite
better
the
than
inspiration.
You. Not that I'm surprised. Leon is
ready
just
time.
Good at video games. But go.
I wish they all went this smooth.
Some of my people are getting tired. I hope there's another spring over here. There better be another spring. God, so many coins. Oh my god, is this what I think it is? Is this what I think it is? Is this what I think it is? Not right. Not really. let's see. You know what? That is really bad attack for what I thought you had. I'll give some Nikatria to him. Okay, that wasn't quite what I thought, but I have a feeling I'm getting to the end of this floor. They'll have to give me another one. If I see another enemy, I might use some... That has to be the last one. I mean, we literally just met those enemies not too long ago, so that has to be the last one. Okay, who really needs food? Oh boy. Here, eat some flour.
Oh, thank you.
You really loved that flour, didn't you? Oh, I have a dragon skin. Okay. Well, we have fought a lot of dragons on this team, so...
I've had worse. Okay.
Nope. Oh, crap. Guys, I really want to enter the fetal position right now. Maybe just a little bit. Actually, maybe not. It covers all the enemies that I know you can get rid of. Those, so that I'll call that a success, because in a way it was a success. Okay, it came over there, which means it came over here, which means you are not safe. Okay, that's all I wanted to know. Yes, Blaylock, I am still in this tower. I'm glad you noticed. I'm glad you noticed that I was still doing this tower.
I can handle this.
Yeah, you can. I believe in you. Plus, you'll have your sister nearby, so there you go.
I'll handle this myself.
Wish you could attack, but... At least the other guys can't get you.
Let us proceed.
Tower of Pain.
Alright, I'll handle this. Ready anytime.
Yeah, I think that's a pretty good name for it. Hi, witch. What are you doing? That's me. Well, Shane, you hit our top resistance person, so that did literally nothing. That guy looks like Meissen.
That was no sweat.
Like, oh, his portrait looked like Meissen a little bit. Anyone else see that? Okay, you know what? I know exactly what I'm gonna do. Crit. Wow, all that and you miss anyway. Okay, I need to heal first. You know, I don't feel bad for S getting this kill because... Unlike Saber, she's been actually really good in this tower.
Great
had to miss, didn't you? Well, that's why I have many. Probably should have used her, because she would have crit.
It's nice to have dependable allies.
I suppose it is. But let me know when we get those dependable allies. I really want to use Excalibur for both of these guys. The crit chance is always high. And there you go. That's why I wanted to use Excalibur. I'm glad that you guys now see where I'm coming from. No, I don't trust you right now, Saber. I'm sorry. I didn't finish. You know what? I trust Valber more than I trust Saber right now. Why I don't like these things very much, because they'll do that. That's annoying. At least these guys are kind of in my way now, so I can actually do something about them.
Let's go.
Will you actually die if I do that? You'll get really hurt if I do that. Not to mention I'd be putting myself in range of him. Man, I hate these situations. God. I feel like there's... Again, little bugs landing on me, but they're not there. Yeah, I better just go for Seraphim. Now you crit! That was the worst time to crit, by the way.
Someone's been training.
Here's the problem, it's just these... Well, they don't do that much damage, though. Okay. I can probably get away. Like, you won't be taking much damage either. You'll be doubled by him.
I'm ready.
Actually, wait. Okay. I know something that'll work. Excalibur from multiple spaces away.
Attacks is easy when you can see what's coming.
I guess so.
I'm glad you're
on my
side.
I mean, he's not wrong.
Hmm.
kind of feel like taking out this guy, but like, I need to think here. Let me feel all my guys.
Much appreciated.
You know you can. Can I attack that guy from here? I can! Crit. Yes! Oh my god!
We're done here.
Thank you, thank you, thank you.
So sorry.
One of those things taken care of.
Hey, that looked like fun.
If you're this archer, it'll be a lot easier, because that archer is just being really, really annoying. Again, you're fine. You're fine. Attacking me, whatever. Crit is so random, you could almost say it's a percentage. Because it is. Funny how that works out. Really wish I could use Expel on those guys, not gonna lie.
Thank you.
But you can't. These guys are gonna keep doing that. That's what kinda sucks about this. Okay.
I wasn't impressed.
Honestly, Bowie wouldn't be a bad choice here. If he gets swarmed by those guys, that could be a problem, but I just need to get rid of this archer for right now. Leon, you should just do this again. Oh my god! Hey, no. Oh, that was a critical again. Not quite critical. Close, it could have been, I suppose. Actually, you're pretty decent too with defense. And you have good speed. You'll still get doubled by him, unfortunately, but 14 defense. If I set up my units properly, that won't really do much to you. You have 15 defense though. Therefore, probably better to use you. Yeah. In that case, perfect, perfect, perfect. Okay. I think I handled this battle pretty well, honestly. There were worse battles in the tower so far. Oh my god, he's finally critting. He's finally critting when he actually needs to. That's impressive. That's not impressive. That's just annoying. That's annoying as freaking hell, and I don't like it. The good thing is from my understanding of these enemies, whenever one divides, they become like a weaker variation of the one before it, so they are creating more enemies, but they're not really super strong enemies. Let's get a crit again. Oh my god, he's getting a... I always feel like when they go slow, that's when they're getting ready to do it. But maybe not. Some of my people are getting worn out, understandably so. This has been a pretty rough battle, not gonna lie. This has been a very, very rough battle, actually.
Leave them to me.
You know what? I'll leave you here. We'll just charge in next turn with everything we got. Oh, I didn't get a crit that time. In fact, that time we did. Why is he going up there? And I guess they can fly, but... No! Oh my god, I need to get rid of these guys now. I can't leave them alone anymore.
Thanks.
Are these still the 17? They're still the 17s. Okay, let's do this. Get rid of you.
Nice going, lass.
Just gonna have to jump in there and get rid of these guys. Hopefully get crits like this. Hey, nerds! Hey, buddy, what's going on? You asked me first, never mind. Going okay? Slowly making progress on one of the most annoying experiences I've ever had in a Fire Emblem game. But aside from that, okay, how are you doing? Now I can ask, Seraphine, there we go. There's only one left.
That's why we
got nowhere to run. Oh shoot. I'm okay. If I had to restart right there. I need experience. Nobody really. Oh, Valbar, you get this though.
Gonna take more than that!
Huh. Interesting. Interesting, nerds.
That was a close call.
I guess you, yeah, you could use those for that. Okay, May is fatigued. I realize you are fatigued, May, but... just in case... Here, drink some damn water.
That was good.
Oh my god. Oh. Is that... Yeah, I think that's Jetta. Yeah. He's just casually hanging around. Sup?
Impressive. I did not expect all of you to make it here.
Enough talk. I will see Mila now. Where is she?
Such impatience is unseemly, Your Highness. And at any rate, I'm afraid Mila isn't here. She's underground, on Lord Duma's altar.
I don't understand.
I can grant you sight if you so desire. Gaze now upon your precious Earth Mother.
Oh no! What have you done? She's been turned to stone!
Look there! Piercing her brow. Is that... Valchen?
You have a keen eye, boy. It is indeed the Divine Blade. You will likely doubt me when I say this, but that was Mila's doing. The moment Emperor Rudolf sealed her power, Mila sealed away Valchen. Do not ask me her motive in this, for I understand it not. But no force in this world now remains which can harm Lord Duma. She's left her children to their fates.
No, this isn't possible. Mila, I don't understand. Why would you do this? Have you truly forsaken us?
Your lamentations are wasted, child. If you truly wish for her release, you know what must be done. You must offer up your soul to Lord Duma.
Did he just say what I think he said?
Offer her soul? Oh, gods! Celica, no! He wants to turn you into a witch! That is a really bad idea! There's no other choice. Without the Divine Dragon's power, all of Valentia's people are lost. And the only thing that can save the dragons is the soul of a brand bearer.
So, that's what you couldn't tell us.
Antiz, you made me a promise, remember? You promised not to throw your life away again.
I'm sorry, Conrad. I'm sorry, everyone. Please forgive me. I can't tell you how much it means to me that we've come so far together.
Antiz!
You lot are no longer necessary. Be gone to wherever you will.
Huh?
No!
Calm yourself, Your Highness. I've merely sent them below. As for your preparations, I fear they will take some time yet. You can while away the hours here, watching the boy suffer.
No!
Okay, that's the end of Celica's route for Act 4. Yep, we're literally forced to just use all now. I'll be right back. Hold on, guys.
Oh, 2 hours of that tower.
Thank you. Okay. Well then. Hey, 23 volts. What's up? Okay. I have kind of an idea of what happens next, and I don't know. I kind of want to get through this next part before we move on. Or before I end, rather. But if it gets to be too much, I'll stop. But, I think I can get through this next part. I'm pretty sure. But that's why I'm going to save twice. Because I do that for some reason. And we're going to move on with this group. What happens if we go to this next square, the Dragon's Maw? Oh, nothing. Maybe I have to go here. Maybe I have to just move. Well, either way, so. Oh, okay, I can't keep. Okay, that's not what I thought would happen. That is not what I thought would happen. I think I... Yeah, that's right. This battle. I kind of remember this now. Doesn't seem too bad. Seems pretty straightforward. Although, I will say I hate this part right here. I'm not gonna... Why would I kill Magnus? What did he do? Why do you want me to kill Magnus, Laylock? Why do you hate him all of a sudden? No, I'm kidding. I was trying to turn that around on you, not me, but, like... Whatever, I'm dumb. Anyway. Yeah, I might have to save after this battle and be done. What I thought would happen didn't happen. So... I'll just not worry about it. Wait. Develop followers of Duma on the Gal. Okay, so I'm kind of dealing with two. Hestia. What? I wonder if this is what Magnus looks like in real life. We're gonna assume it is. Also, these guys have, like, items. They have literal equips. You know, I just thought of something. Could this be, like, all of the items that Celica's group had? Because I had a lot of mana herbs, and these are Duma's faithful. I'm pretty sure I had a Ambrosia, too. Is that what they're doing? Maybe not. I might be thinking about it too hard. Okay. Wait, where am I? I use everyone. Wait a minute. Right, I forgot about that. So I have units over here. I need a defensive unit over here, so I'll take Lucas. I'll put Clive and Matilda over here as well. This way I have all the support partners taken care of. I definitely want one of the healers over here. I think I'll just put Silk here. I'll have two magic. Yeah, I'll have two magic over here. Or not, I'll have Delphia. Actually, I'll have Delphi and her brother. That's probably. That'll probably work. Here we go here. So you can Tatiana, you go together because you guys love each other. David, I know exactly what you're talking about, and I've done the same thing. That works. I was like, I didn't really adjust that the way I wanted it. But...
Allow me. Allow me.
Leave this to me. Let me go.
Easy pickings.
What if that is what Magnus is? His icon. Like, he's even all, like, animated, too. Like, his icon moves. That'd be funny. Hey, Eddie-Lan. Good morning, I guess. Since it's, probably, like, 7 or 8 a.m. over there.
Stand aside!
Just say the word.
There you do this.
Fine, twist my arm.
I'm not gonna put you too far. Let me guess, anti-flyer? No! These are not anti-flyer. That really surprises me. Like, normally they are. Okay, good. They match the speed of them. Perfect.
Stand back!
Let's go over here, too.
Come at me, fools! Alright, let's go.
I have kind of faith in Alm here, so I'm gonna kind of leave him to his own devices.
Yes, allow me.
I'll do my best.
Wow, that's a huge frickin' ordeal, 23 volt. And honestly, from what I hear about Revelations, this is probably a much better game, so you might want to do yourself a favor and maybe start playing it to at least get your sanity back, man. Oh, 6 a.m.? Yeah, okay, 5 hours. Why did I think it was 6?
You watching?
Probably going out to Germany, but obviously Germany is not the UK. It's a little further over. That's what I was thinking of. Well, this doesn't look too bad. Although, I didn't really give myself any healers over here, which is kind of a problem. What are these guys even doing? My best defender. Lucas, probably. Yeah, let's start running them over. And Silk, since you don't need to heal these guys yet. You don't have physic, never mind. I guess one thing I could use an evoke, I guess.
I wish I had.
I'm gonna make
that.
Things a little more tolerable for me.
Many thanks.
Yeah, I'll probably watch it. I usually watch it with my parents since they're fans of it. Well, I'm still disappointed about what happened last year, but whatever.
Done.
Never count Tobin out. Yeah, nerds. Definitely. You should have won.
It's hard being this good.
He's the only one that he made it entertaining last year, and then he should have won. And that's basically all there is to it, really. Oh yeah, you have a silver bow now. Oh, and you have I don't think he can use that. He cannot. Oh, that's perfect. I love that. Love that a lot. Cliff, get a crit. Actually, I probably could have done. Okay, well, you got a crit. Gotcha. He gets two.
Who do you think I am? Less work for
no, me. Don't post any spoilers. I actually did take a look at the castle already. I think I saw. I was curious the other day, and I was thinking about it. So I know the cast a little bit.
The gauntlets are off. One, you're in my way.
Unfortunately, I wish I would have killed that guy first. I don't think you're gonna do much though. No. Okay. I've already done my thing over here. Oh yeah, that's right. You can use bows now, can't you? Are you anti? Wow. Okay, this is like the first time that I've seen archers that aren't anti-flyer. Yeah, from what I remember, the cast looks like they're more diverse than they've been for a while. The most diverse, probably. And that's a good thing, because there's too much of the same kind of people, honestly. Vendetta. Vendetta. Yeah, I'll use that. Ew, I don't even want to talk about that contestant. I hated Frankie when he was on. I feel like everyone did, though. I'm not saying much. I'm nervous about putting her there, though. Okay, so how much damage you'll take? You'll take... Okay, you won't get outsped. That's good. 12 plus. If I get hit here, though, I won't be fine. Math! Actually, wait. I have a turn wheel. Yes! Oh, come on! She missed. Oh, that does not bode well for me. They're not going for me, though. That's interesting. Ha! That's why they did that. Didn't matter, I still survived. Barely. Oh, right, I forgot that they're capable of doing that. I don't want to watch my soldiers. Although I just skipped the entire turn, I probably shouldn't have done that. Okay,
I shall try. Let's
get you out of here, because you're about to die. I'll just probably use both of my physics on this guy. Because I really don't need it over here. Yeah, this side's pretty much taken care of already. Claire and her lance would be dead. Yeah, I find that funny how I've been using that. But, I mean, if it works, use it. That's generally how that kind of thing goes. Oh, man. Wish I could get rid of this guy. If I get a crit, I might be able to. Double lion. I might get the crit though. I'll try it. Yep.
This is how it's done.
There you go. We got that crit that I wanted. I feel like I should get rid of the archer first, because the other guy...
Oh, no!
Oh my god, you missed again?
My hand. I expected as much.
That's not good, because now she'll die. I think. No, she won't. 26... Plus 8. Yeah, she won't die. God, these...
Come on!
Thank you, Particle Pants, for hosting. God, I am still playing this.
Sorry, not your preferred outcome?
Yeah. Oh man, beautiful level up. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. No problem, friendo. Oh, I'm so glad I'm finally someone's friendo. I've been someone's pal, someone's bud, someone's friend, but not a friendo before. Let's see. Yeah, I'll probably just use these guys to move forward. I mean, why not? I mean, might as well. Delphia still being just awesome. Okay, I think that's everybody. Oh. Rude. I mean, they are witches. That's what they do. In this game. Going after Delphia. Oh! Okay, this is gonna get a lot more annoying than I thought. Don't care. Whatever. So we're gonna have witches on top of these guys. care about your guys' turn, really. Yeah, I finished the Tower of Pain. It was painful. Obviously. Tatiana's about to go up. I have so many level 1 units, though. You're level 3. You don't really need it, I guess. Can you do this? Okay. Now we can move back this way, which is good.
Hi, Captain.
Wait, you're level 1 still? I find that really hard to believe, but there it is. Actually, wait. Yeah, you probably need more.
Why, thank you.
Okay. I'm gonna use just double hit again, or double lion.
Tell I'm getting stronger.
Well, you got more attack. I suppose that's a good indication.
Allow me. I cannot fall here.
Good job, Zeke. Have it. Oh, I'll do support first.
Ah, my sweet Tatiana. How cruel for the gods to unite us in such grim times. It grieves me to see you take up arms and put yourself in danger.
Don't say that. This way, we can be together. I'd rather stand with you than cower at home wondering if you'll even return.
As I with you.
Promise me, Zeke. Promise that we'll always be together.
I swear it. On this and every battlefield, I will be at your side, keeping you from harm.
Good.
As long as they don't make a third Fire Emblem and force me away from you again.
You're too kind.
Oh god, okay. I think I'm pretty much... I'll have her join over here now. Okay. I kill this guy, not quite. Let's do this first. Wait, who has better resist? Matilda actually has the better resistance here. Nerds, were you mocking the Radiant Dawn supports with that line? Because that's pretty much what they were. It's like, let's be together, okay. Support over. Yeah, okay, that's what I thought. You know, this could actually be bad for Matilda. I didn't think this through all the way. I mean, she has plenty of defense, but, like... Honestly, I kind of want to... I can't really get much with this, though. You know what? Let's do it again.
Who taught you that?
Damn, that's... Well, whatever, that works. But I did not think the death spell out. Dodging it like a champ, though, thank god. Ooh!
Thanks for the diversion!
I don't like to see that. Okay, get him protected. Yeah, pretty much, David. That's exactly what they were, and everyone knows it. They were that bad. The thing is, there's only two of them. And none of these other guys are the, things. Well, let me do this first. Let me get these guys moved. Because no matter what, this move is going to be not really any different.
Thank you.
Okay, let's level up here.
Is that?
Actually, why did I use that on? That's fine. Where's Althea? Oh, I can't reach her from here. Althea, I can get you now. Good, because I'm probably going to need as many magical units up here as possible. Okay, Duma. Really? You can't finish this? Oh, come on! He had a 36% chance to hit, and he hits.
See to those wounds.
Hate that so much. There's more witches coming up too. I really gotta be careful.
Just leave it to me.
Forsythe, you're gonna be walking a long time to get back to where you need to be. Let's see. Risky to do this, but I'm gonna try it. Oh, really?
Heal up or you're gonna croak! I can take him!
Oh my god, I can't believe you messed up. Only have one. That was bad that he missed that. Thank you. Yeah. Oh my god, Mike. I want that game so much. Of course you want it though, because Warriors will. Oh my god, that would be. That's just so cool. Like, I tell this story every single time. Like, I talk about Hyrule or Fire Emblem Warriors, but like. Ever since I first played Fire Emblem back in 2004. I was like, you know what? I think this game could really do something with, like, a Warriors game. And then 13 years later, we actually we're getting one. That's just so freaking cool. Also, why am I watching this turn? Oh, yeah, the bow, that's right. Warriors the All-Stars is next on your list. Oh, well, yeah. Now, yeah, I would like that, too. I don't think I have a system that can play that, though, which is kind of a shame. Unless it comes out, like, on Steam or something, which I'd be down for that. Tobin, I might need you for the front line, so I'm not gonna... A new board on OJ got unlocked. Cool. Although I don't really care about boards that much. I only care about the items for some reason.
Watch me go.
Okay. Support.
Greetings, Delphia. I was hoping we could speak a little more about Luthier. Oh, gods, what now? I was just thinking how you were exactly right about him. Gifted mage or no, he clearly inhabits his own bizarre little reality. I understand now why you might be so horrified to share his blood.
Well, yeah, obviously, duh. Wait, did I say horrified? Because, I mean, he does kinda sorta go out of his way to help others. So while he's no hot stallion like Clive, I don't know if he's all that bad. Lou's just... I don't know. Lou, I guess. I didn't mean to give you the impression that I hate him or anything.
Just as I suspected.
Huh? Hey, wait! Did you just trick me into saying nice stuff about my brother?
I merely wanted to know how you truly feel. And I must say that I'm relieved. Because now I know you love your brother every bit as much as I do mine. We must spend more time together, you and I. We have so much in common.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm not really big on mind games. But I do like talking to you, so... Oh, all right. I guess we can be friends.
Splendid.
Yay, friendship. 28. Yeah, let's kill this guy. Shout outs to Jargon, yeah. Mana herbs again. I don't need those, but I'll take them. Is that how you make friends? That's what I've been wondering. Yeah, that's gotta be it. That's gotta be it. Nerds, that's gotta be it. Wait, banish? Oh, I knew she had that. I knew she definitely had that. How do I want to move here? I want someone with Armor Crush. You have Armor Crush. That's perfect. I just need to get rid of... Actually, I'll use you because... afterwards I can use the support and then we'll be fine. Oh, it is coming to Steam? Awesome. Okay, well, yeah, I'll probably get that too then. I might need to wait a bit till I can afford it, but like, oh, I'm definitely getting that now. Yes, he is.
Huh. Well done.
Armor. Oh, you can't. Shoot. I kind of wish I had that heal over here. But he's low, so he might actually run up there, so that might be okay. I hope it's okay. Kind of taking a risk with this, honestly.
Too late.
Oh, this is why I have the turn wheel. Just in case bad stuff happens. So now you're probably wondering, yeah, we can't exactly cross this bridge. Some units can.
Fine, twist my arm.
I'm pretty sure some units can. You just have to be like right next to the river at one point. And then it should allow you to get across. Damn it, I was afraid of that. I think I'm okay though.
You should be honored.
But wait a minute. Okay, I'm good. I don't like that though. Gargoyles. So let me see here. Can you cross? Yeah, okay, see, all of them can cross. Okay, these guys can cross. Because I had a problem, like, when I played this on Gaiden, where you couldn't get the horsemen to cross. Which makes sense, because they're on horse, but it still made it, like, really, really annoying to finish the chapter. Or the battle, not chapter. You know what I meant. So I'm glad they kind of fixed that here. Magnus, I knew it. Yeah, it's Magnus. It's Magnus 8M. Some retro achievements.
Excellent work.
That didn't help, Silk. That really didn't help. Yeah, I love Fire Emblem. It's so good. Such a good series. I think it's definitely worth. Okay, here we go. I don't know about that. Okay. I should have used Delphia. I don't know why I didn't. I guess I couldn't really because she's surrounded everywhere, but like. Plus I have a stupid witch here. Although I found out that, yeah, she'll be fine there. She'll do a lot of damage too. Actually, I could just retreat you. Because they're not going to be able to get through these guys. I think that would suck is maybe she gets through, but then you have good resistance.
Shall I then?
We're getting there, guys. Kind of getting there. Oh crap, she moved.
Why do you refuse to miss truth? It is incomprehensible.
Oh, she has aura too. Of course you're healing now. Yeah, I think they're just gonna attack these things. Yeah, they are. And vice versa. Oh, they killed that witch, though. That was kind of nice. It kind of helped me a little bit. Let's see, where are you? Here you are. Okay, this is where I really need to kind of start making some plays. Okay, I can't get across with you, though. Percent was not low.
The mother walks with me.
Okay. Let's try expel again. I tried that again because I thought I'd get a better result.
Watch me go.
Okay, let's do this. So I can't really use you for anything.
Easy pickings.
Wait, no. Sagittarius, I have to use this. There we go.
I'm bested. You fight well. My mind has been cleared.
Sorry, Magnus, I'll try your Pilot Wing 64 retro achievements soon. To make up for me, you know, just killing you just now.
Alright, let's go.
Yeah, I think I can kill that witch in there, no problem. You.
Allow me.
Can you do this without. Magnus has fallen, and so has this girl, too. This chapter kind of had, like, three bosses.
Leave this to me.
Which I find interesting. That's it. That chapter's done. probably going to be the last chapter for tonight, so I want to see what exactly happens after this battle. But, for the most part, that'll be it. I really wanted to finish Act 4, but that tower took a lot longer than I
another feather
thought
in
it
our
would.
Caps.
Really, really did. That tower, like, just wore me out big time. Oh, God. Okay. Yeah, that's really weird, because there was supposed to be something that's supposed to happen here. And that's a win! Yes! Yes! Oh, I'm glad you said that, Mike. I'm glad you said that. And that's a win. Oh, God. Yeah, I think I'm done. I'll go ahead and say it. In Gaiden, there's supposed to be something that's supposed to hold you up right here for, like, a few turns. And, like, they even call attention to it in, like, one of the conversations here. But, like, it didn't happen. Unless, like, maybe you have to go through here, then you'll get, like, pushed back or something. I have no idea, so... Whatever, I guess we're done. I'm gonna save. I think I already did, but whatever. Okay, refresher about things going on next week. Monday, usual Link to the Past stream, randomizer stream. I'll be doing another run. Gonna see if I can get a better time. And a new version of the randomizer actually came out, so that should be interesting. They made a few changes, added a few new skins. The poll will be a lot bigger this time. And I'll try to actually get that poll out, like, tomorrow, like, morning, as opposed to at night when, like, nobody will probably see it. But that's going to happen Monday. Obviously, I'll do retro achievements afterwards if I finish very early, so that's the plan for Monday. Don't have any other streams planned currently for next week, but it is more likely that there will be a stream compared to last week. We'll have to wait and see how the planning for my 10-year anniversary special goes this week and stuff like that. So, just stay tuned. You guys know my Twitter account. I'll go ahead and post it. Twitter.com/SlimKirby. Yeah, Slim Kirby's my name, right? Okay, yeah. Okay. Well, I'm going to go ahead and leave it at that. Thank you for watching, everybody. I'll see you guys next week again on Saturday. Unless I get time early next week, we'll see. With hopefully the rest of Act 4. And me saying that is probably going to jinx it and take another stream. We'll have to wait and see. Okay. Later, everybody. Have a good night. I'm going to watch some, I guess I'll just go watch some Dynasty Warriors 3 fourth weapon unlocking. Because that's the part of the playthrough I'm in for Mike's videos right now. So yeah, I'll do that. Okay, later everybody. And yes, Playlock, more of this on Saturday. Unless I do more of it beforehand. But yeah, bye.